Hello everybody and welcome to today's video. Today I will be showing you how to make a two-colored paracord bracelet with a USB charging cable. Here are the tools and materials that I will be using for today's video. Here we have a USB charging cable bracelet, a ruler, 120 centimeters of Coyote Paracord 550 type 3, 120 centimeters of black paracord 550 type 3, a paracord needle, a lighter, scissors and tweezers. So, let's get started. This was all for today's video. Thank you very much for watching. If you have enjoyed the video, please make sure to click the like button. And if you have really enjoyed it, please make sure to subscribe so that you can be informed when a new video becomes available.